this any day.
Just strangle the fucker in that hole he's hiding.
Is there something or is it just me? You damn motherfucker! I'll drag you out of your hole and cut you into leather strips!
Down there.
Well, guys, this fish is somewhere around here. I'm getting fucking mad. Over here! He's here!
Thank you.
gonna cut this fucker down to size. The fucking asshole really has no idea who's his fucking with. There, you bitch! Take this, you fucker!
Should sit this one out.
Hey, boys, go turn the place inside out. The bitch is hiding somewhere. The fucker's up there.
Guys, we're getting fucking
out. I'm gonna fucking own.
Fucking it.
Thank you.
is here.
Oh, that's amazing.
Uncle
Artyom,
come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Thank you, Artyom. I don't even
Hello,
know how
Artyom.
To thank you. Спасибо.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... And... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Now, sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger.